A Des Moines woman is expected to survive after she was hit by a car while lying on her couch. Des Moines police say a car slammed into this apartment building near 24th Street and Holcomb Avenue. The car busted through the wall, hit the woman who was inside her home. Both she and the driver were hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are still working to determine what caused the driver to lose control.